هاي ستارت. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. Brother Aaron, too many cameras, so we are very important people.
Yes.
Okay. Allahu Akbar. Today I'm very excited. Almost like every Friday or every other Friday we have someone accepting Islam, right? This is a great religion. By the way, President Clinton, former president of the United States, he said, in America we have fastest growing religion, which is what?
Islam.
Islam. He witnessed that, and that's what we're witnessing in our mosque. Almost every Friday or every other Friday we have someone. My student is all these great students that they have. My brother will show you this youth. I love them. They are connected to the mosque. Some of them attend the Islamic University that I teach, and some of them attend the Minnesota Dawah Institute that I teach or I am running. And also, some of them attend my halaqa, youth halaqa, and I always invite the rest to come every night, like Friday night. Today we have a guest who is becoming member of 1.6 billion. The number is huge. 1.6 billion. That's great. It's not a lot. Is that correct, that information? Okay, let me correct the video. And people who are watching me, forgive me. New information. Brother Yassin, one of my great students that I love him, he said, Brother Yassin, Sheikh Hassan, it's 2.1 billion, right? Let me see. 2.1 Welcome. So let's say that he's taking the shahada. We talked about aqidah. We talked about everything about basic in about the Islam. And we'll have a mentor, and the mentor that I will choose will be Brother Yassin. And then he will have also two assistants, inshallah. And then he will come to my class to learn the basics, aqidah, and how to perform the salah. And mentors will teach them almost like based on their time, day to day, because they attend the same school. Which school you attend?
Central.
Central High School, so right here next to the Masjid Da'wah. So, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. So he will take the shahada. Brother Aaron, are you ready today?
Yes.
To be a Muslim?
Yes.
Allahu Akbar. Say Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Brother, say after me in English, then we'll do it in Arabic. Okay? Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I bear witness. That there's no God.
That there's no God.
Worthy to worship.
Worthy to worship.
But one God only.
But one God only.
I bear witness. That the Prophet Muhammad.
That the Prophet Muhammad
is final messenger of Allah.
Is the final messenger of Allah.
Allah means God.
Okay.
And then we'll do in Arabic. Okay? Then everybody will say Allahu Akbar. Allah means Akbar means God is the greatest. We say when we are very excited. So say it in Arabic after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
إله إلا الله
وأشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول الله
وخاتم
الرسل.
Let me make sure that we get everything. You witness that there is no God but only one God to worship. Do you agree that?
Yes.
You witness that the Prophet Muhammad is part of all prophets and messengers, but he is the last one. Do you agree that?
Yes.
Prophet Muhammad and Prophet Jesus and all prophets, none of them are the son of God. Do you agree that?
Yes.
None of them are God. Do you agree that?
Yes.
And all of them are humanists, but messengers selected by God. Do you agree that? Tadbir.
Allahu Akbar.
The brother just joined 2 بوينت الله اكبر
الله
اكبر
الله
اكبر
الله
اكبر
الله اكبر
ما شاء الله. Just I will say while this brother, my beloved brother, is running the video for everyone, I want to say like brother Aaron, think Aaron. About the name if you want to
Errol.
Errol is Harun, right?
Yeah.
But Errol is different. You think about the name, the meaning of the name, some people change with the new names like Muhammad, Abdullahi. So we always look the meaning of the name. If the name does not give wrong or bad meaning, people can keep it. If people like always to change, Americans, they change their names, they go to the court with whatever name that they love. In Islam, always there is a great names that when you study, the more you find out there are great people that you want get those names. One thing that I want to conclude, like brothers should know, is this brother is like someone who was just born. You know that?
Mm-hmm.
Clean. And the hadith says, this is a good news for you. And I ask you one favor. I did already one favor to you. The favor is now becoming a Muslim, you will be entitled to go to paradise. That's a big favor because I guided you through this. And then these young people, your friends also, they did a great job because we are da'wah masjid, we do da'wah work, they brought you here, right? They did favor to you also. But you did one favor to me. So are you willing to do a favor for me? Yeah, you give me $1 million. I'm joking. I'm joking. Okay, this is the favor that...
You only started with the finesse.
Okay, this is... Everyone listen. This is the favor... Young brothers. This is the favor that I want him to do. Brother, you are clean. You are clean. That means the Prophet said, whoever accepts Islam and becomes a Muslim, he's clean like day one that his mother gave him what?
Birth.
So now you're clean. Whenever you ask, young brother, whenever you ask Allah something, Allah will give. Because why? Because you're clean. So the favor that I want you is, I don't like 1 million, I don't like all this. What I like is to say what I will say and then you say after me, okay? You say like, oh God, I will give it to you.
I got second.
Oh God,
give Imam Hassan,
Jannah,
paradise,
without going,
any punishment,
here, and hereafter. And also,
give the same thing,
all my brothers who are here. Is that good? Is that fair?
Yes.
But I want more for myself too.
You're for this one, man.
Okay, so brother, you're clean. What you need, like, learn that person. His name is, he will be your mentor. I want him to meet with you and exchange your phone. And then I want you to meet at least like a specific time that he will agree with you. He will be the mentor as he is one of those who graduates from the institute. That's why he will be number one, because he completed the whole institute and he's attending the Islamic University. So he knows what I want him to do. He knows like step by step. Aqidah, you learn like more about the oneness of God and how to perform the salah every day. These young people, they pray in the school every day, right? So you will find out like how they pray and how they perform. Father Yassin, will you accept this great honor to be his mentor? MashaAllah. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Thank you, my brother. And everybody, you did a great job. And the good news that everybody is, Allah will give us Jannah today. But don't corrupt that. He gave us the dua, Allah accepts. I have no doubt that Allah will accept. Wallahi. Because this guy, his dua is what? Goes through. Yes. But we don't want to corrupt it. What does it mean? We don't want it to mess up. We have it. Let's keep it. Everybody be clean. And everybody pray 5 times a day and then continue to be a good Muslim. Assalamu alaikum.